level from the bottom, and that formed on the bottom of the ocean in this area about 5 or 10 million years ago. So anything that got dropped on the bottom of that ocean winds up in the phosphate gravel, and it winds up in the screen. Like, here's one, there's a tiger shark tooth. It's a modern species, but 6-7 million years old probably. And that's how easy it is. And most of the rest here, oh, here we go. Dusky shark too. Good condition there. And here's a number, they're all snaggletooth shark, a little banged up, but not bad. That's not bad for one shovel load of gravel. So
that's good.
Another day in the creek.